The girl was born in the spring of 44 and never saw his father anymore. A child of sacrifice, a child of war, another son. Drank his vodka straight. The only way to live was drown the hate. A Russian life was very sad, and such was life in Leningrad. Some Red Army town, served out his time, became a circus clown. The greatest happiness he'd ever found was making Russian children glad, and children lived in Leningrad. Children lived in Leningrad.